Apple's iOS 12 public beta is now available for you to download to try out. To download the beta, you want to head over to the Apple Beta Software Program website at beta.apple.com, and you'll either want to sign in or sign up to the program. So once you've logged into your account, you're going to want to go to the iOS tab, scroll down and download the profile to your device. Allow any pop-ups that might pop up and install it to your device. Now what you can do is restart the device, and then when you go to the settings app and go to software update, you'll see the iOS 12 public beta download, which you can then install onto your device. Once your device is restarted, you'll get all the latest and greatest in features for the cutting edge build, but you will still want to consider that this software is still beta, so you'll probably want to avoid installing it on your main device, but if you have a spare one lying around, go for it. Just make sure that you back up all your data, as things can go wrong in betas, and the final version for iOS 12 should be available later this year alongside the next iPhone. But that's been it for this video. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.